We all need dating advice sometimes, and who better to get it from than three Jewish grandmothers, aka Bubbies.
Why didn't you iron your shirt?
You may have seen them on Jewish Life Television's Bubbies Know Best.
Would you consider yourself sort of a playboy type?
I'm 106 years old, what's the play?
While the Bubbies specialize in giving dating advice, Bubby Linda popped in to share other important life lessons with us.
I went through COVID-19, and I wanted to share with you a few of the takeaways that I got from having that.
First up, she gained a deep sense of gratitude.
The key to happiness, to a happy life, is gratitude. I mean, I have always been grateful in my life for everything. I've been truly blessed. But when this sort of was behind us, I thought, wow, I mean, I'm kind of tearing up. How lucky are we?
After her recovery, she began to be truly thankful for everything in her life.
Food seemed to be heightened. The roses smelled sweeter. The sky was bluer.
She suggests we
be thankful if you are well and keep yourself in really good shape, because if something like this comes along, you want to be able to fight it.
Next, she gained an acceptance of mortality.
When I was on the phone with the doctor and he gave me the diagnosis of positive, I just wanted a slight state of shock.
In that moment, she realized
it's really up to the cosmos or whatever you believe in as to when your time is up. But in the meantime, we're gonna live our lives to the fullest.
She learned that we all need to be thankful for each other and every day, and
take one day at a time, meditate. We have to slow down a little bit and just take a breath. Slow down, you move too fast.
Finally, she was reminded that we are all in this together.
You realize how really interconnected we are. We're really, truly one people, one world. We're in this together. We have to depend on one another. We need each other.
No matter where we live or our background,
we all share one thing in common, and that is the search for meaning in our lives, the search for closeness. We have a need. We as human beings have a need to connect with other humans. When this is all over, I think we're going to hug each other a lot tighter, reach out to people that we haven't talked to in a long time, no matter where they are.
She says make sure your loved ones know they are not alone in this. And of course,
make sure to call your Bubbies.
Thanks, Bubby Linda, for reminding us to enjoy each day and to be there for one another, especially in the hard times. And that's at the top of our list.